A little plug here. Like I said, Chris is going to be our he's going to be our speaker next week, and the focus you might expect with a psychologist having a chat with us, and the focus you might expect would be how do we deal with this crisis, but that's not it. The focus is how do we exploit this crisis, how do we thrive in this crisis based on what we know about ourselves and other people, right? So.